Artem Pocharov, what was those small things that actually made the difference between winning and losing today?
First of all, I would like to say thank you to my team. That's more important for me. That the most important thing why I play today is quite okay, I would say, even good. But the change, I think I can't say that he was today bad or good. He was just a good player. But I tried to do my best, but today he was bad. Actually, he was just better than me. The most important thing that he was just better than me today. But actually, I'm happy that I'm come back after some not good matches before. Today, finally, I found the solution how to play with my body in the mind. It's also very important in badminton. So
you go home happy no matter how it goes today?
No, I'm like a player, like all professional athletes. They don't like to lose. I cannot say that I'm really happy, but it was okay. It was good atmosphere here to play here. A lot of French players also support other teams. That's I really respect that, you know, but not like they support only one team or one player. They support for good points. Actually, I would like to say that it was good, quite good quality of the, for the match. So I'm happy and go home happy.